Matt Corona of Chicago writes, "Hey Lynn, I'm quitting my job July 16th and heading to school in North Carolina. I plan to have I'm Free by The Who queued up as I exit the office that day." Which brings me to the question, what would be your ultimate song to say, take this job and shove it?
I told Bill that if they move my desk one more time, then I'm quitting. I'm going to quit. And I told Dom, too, because they've moved my desk four times already this year, and I used to be over by the window, and I could see the squirrels.
Quitting your job to go to school. Are we talking summer job? Or is this serious preparation for that approaching midlife crisis? The, I'm going to quit this job and go back to school and get a law degree and sue everybody who thought they could get away with pushing me around. No, I'm sorry. That would be my approaching midlife crisis.
If I quit now, they win.
So, it's out of work and into college. Out of the frying pan and into the pudding. Mellencamp is a song that covers that very eventuality. You know, there are a million breakup songs and not nearly enough quit my job songs. I think I know why. What do successful musicians know nothing about? Real jobs. Work. It's harder to write about quitting work if you hardly ever had a job. Perhaps you've heard the old riddle. What do you call a musician without a girlfriend? Homeless! So while rock singers are breaking up with lovers every week or so, how many times are they quitting jobs? Not so much. Sheryl Crow sings about quitting.
Quit my job as a dancer.
But my knees and my figure don't allow me to identify with dancing girls in Vegas who are moving on. But when she sings about the line between the things you want and the things you have to do,
such a muddy line between the things you want and the things you have to do,
we can all relate, exclaiming, ah yes. What time do I have to be in Naperville? Crash Test Dummies sing about a guy who thinks of quitting, but the guy is Superman, and if you have superpowers, get over yourself.
Sometimes when Soup was stopping crimes, I'll bet that he was tempted to just quit and turn his back on him. Join Tarzan in the forest.
Those thrilling, trilling Jersey sisters, the Roaches, had an album with the best quitting song.
Quitting time.
And the best groveling to get your job back song.
Oh, Mr. Selak, can I have my job back?
And listening to a song about humbling oneself to a former boss should remind us that telling someone to take this job might be fine, but telling someone to then perform the medical acrobatics of shoving it is ill-advised. If I were choosing the perfect song to hear with my paycheck in the rearview mirror,
I just wanted to make sure you knew that we did start at the usual time this morning.
I would want to play a song about open roads with no destination.
Yeah, it isn't a half day or anything like that.
A song about the ache of uncertainty. A song about the promise of moving forward. A song about someday.
So if you could just go ahead and get here as soon as possible.
This is Lynn's Bin on 93 XRT.
That would be terrific.
There ain't